Yeah, he's on the floor. Square it.
He's got an option inside the penalty area. Just plays it to Harry Green instead. Green going to chip the ball into the penalty area there.
And it's 2-0! Michael Stoneman makes it 2-0 to the Seasiders. Harry Green's ball into the box. Headed home by...
Taken. It's an unorthodox touch, but it's almost falls to the back post, and Luke Navarro is able to clear now. And Ayibo's going to put his man under pressure here. Sent in now towards Rick Smith, met by the head of Rick Smith, and it's off the ball! And now with Gareth Evans, who...
His first touch of the ball, and his first red lift!
Gareth Evans, though, plays it back to Nicky Adams, who sprays it to Jake Thompson, who's got loads of room to run into. He's up against Turner, being forced wide. He's sent it across the floor. Where's he going to fall? It's fallen to Luke Navarro at the back post. He's raised it very nicely up against Alvarez. It's 3-0! Luke Navarro, that's goal number six. It's that man again on the score sheet. Luke.
To Jem Carrichan, to Nicky Adams, who tries to go down the line looking for Clovers. It's picked up by the number four, Josh King. It goes long, but it's met by the head of Ollie Fawnley. It could be 4-1, and it is 4-1. 3-1, sorry. And it's 3-1 as the number 16.
Connor Thompson
converts.
Russ will look to drive beyond Mitch Duggan, and he's done well to get to the byline there. Russ cuts it back for Gribbin. Gribbin cuts onto his right foot, floats one in. It's headed back by Williams, only as far as Linney. Linney looks to jab his way past Siri. Linney, he cuts it across, goal! And it's in! FC United take the lead, and it's Will Ross who jabs it in on the line. And FC United, against the run of play in this second half, take the lead.